Hi everyone, it's day 47 of my personal stretching challenge. I decided to do stretching every day, and today is day 47 that I'm stretching every day. I chose these days to do a sequence from yoga, chakras opening, and today is the third chakra, and I'm not in the mood at all for stretching, not for yoga. I just don't want to do anything. I mean, no sports. My mind is in a completely different way. So, I'm taking out my mat and going stretching. So, everyone, have a good day and a good stretch.
Space back into the lower rib cage. Deepen the inhale. yourself in a boat. You extend the legs forward, hands parallel to the earth. Take a deep inhale. Exhale, lower. Hold it. Lower back is on the ground, but the shoulder blades are up. Extend through your toes. Last 3, 2, 1. Lift that butt up. Deep inhale. 3, 2, 1. Lower. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lift. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lower. 7, 6, 5. Roll the navel in towards the midline. 3, 2, 1. Up. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Draw the knees into your chest. Give yourself a few rolls on the back body. See if you can roll yourself all the way up. Back to your chair. Deep inhale. Exhale, forward fold. Hold your forward fold for 10 breaths. See if you can bring your weight into your feet. Relax your head and your neck. Find that the navel roots in towards the midline, so that solar plexus is doing its work of creating more space for your diaphragm. I like to draw my thumbs to my hip points and literally pull the hips up. Pull the hips up so you can fold in a little bit deeper. Last 3, 2, 1. Go ahead and interlace your hand behind the back. Extend the hands up and over. Bring your right shoulder to your right. Chest.